This is really wild.
Look at this.
Look at that sky. Oh yes, the effect is past its best. Oh, now we're seeing there is bushes such as I've found before. Certainly, yeah, and now we're seeing it so there's a big coverage. Look at the wind.
Yeah, it's a great storm.
Yeah. We should perhaps do what we were thinking of going earlier, I don't know. Might be a bit farther down the roads. It's fading though, isn't it? I just caught it up. As you can no doubt hear, I've come along to Bishops Lydeard to see the steam on this rather blowy December day. This is one of the Santa Expresses, due to leave in about 5 minutes. Look, it was very much further forward than it normally is. Look, isn't the contact bell stock is parked on the same line that this train is on. So the gap between this coach and the end of this train. Rodney Manor. We've got plenty of wind to accompany the steam today. The leaves are through the rails. You can see our Father Christmas. Is there any wind out here? Getting fully stocked with mince pies and sherry and presents for the children. So it looks like it's been tucked up inside the nice warm train. Even the guard appears to have got some festive headwear. Thank you. see the guy looking at his watch and they just switch. It's pretty good for time keeping here. Going to be stuck at the station today because there's going to be several of these trains during the day. Another person in by the Christmas outfit. Oh, there goes that person in Santa Claus outfit. didn't catch the train then. Could have been it's more interesting to go for breakfast somewhere. Could well be. We don't get blown off the road.
Thank you.